Several of the tenants under the Grenada Investment Development Corporation are called to participate in the return of GIDC's Business Deals Day on Saturday. Janelle Collins, attached to GIDC, says the event is designed to boost sales as most companies around Grenada are experiencing a low period in terms of sales generation. GIDC is hoping to establish Business Deals Day on the calendar of activities annually.
So this event that GIDC is having, we just have it around the slow time, you know, coming around now, so earlier from April. The people don't really spend much. They spend around Carnival and around Christmas. So we're more or less looking at the slow time to kind of, you know, tell you come out and have a, you might see something maybe for Christmas you want to change your window, but you could buy it now. Mm-hmm. You know, so we, this event is just more or less to help the tenants within this slow period that we have identified at the GIDC to help them to be able to make money to continue to pay the rent and to continue to pay their workers and for the business to remain in operation.
Veron Daniel, also of GIDC, highlights that there will be discounts on all items from a wide cross-section of businesses and service providers.
So tomorrow, deals on household items, building supplies, electronics, vehicle accessories, condiments, and so much more. As I mentioned before, we'll be having a job fair from the two call centers. We'll be having a health fair where nurses will be there to give persons the opportunity to check their blood sugar, to check their blood pressure, right? So it's just not coming down for deals. There's entertainment also.
Collins, addressing concerns that there should be a deals day in the rural areas, adds that the challenge is adequate space at the Simoon and Sutter's offices.
Because of the amount of tenants, the feel at by assistance is pretty big, so we could accommodate mostly all the tenants. So we don't want to have it in Simoon and then we can only accommodate 10 persons, because then you're going to ask yourself, who's the 10 you're going to accommodate? So we want to everybody the opportunity. So until we can have an area that is big enough to accommodate all of our tenants, then we would look at that. But it's interesting. We can have one in Simoon maybe, but that's...
GIDC's Business Deals Day begins at 9 a.m. at the Frequente Industrial Park playing field. I am Gerard Joseph for GBN News.